one in the hood, G.
Hey, Carl, how's it going?
Hey, what?
I'm just power walking.
What are you friggin' doing that for? You're just gonna die.
Son of a, look at this.
How far did you run, Meat Wad?
I power walked down to that pile of gummy bears and back. I should probably set the pile out further, or closer, so I can get at them.
Maybe you shouldn't eat the gummy bears once you reach
them. Well, that's the halfway point. If you don't put the gummy bears out, there ain't no reason to run.
And you're up on my diet. Started it 2 days ago, and, I'm already at my target weight.
Wilson.
South Bronx Paradise diet, baby. Yeah. The twist is you eat more than you want, and then you supplement that with a special candy bar. And it ain't like them sissy no crabs diets either.
I think that's no carbs, Carl.
See, but I have crabs, so I don't qualify for that.
Tell you what, I'll bet you a case of your favorite beer that Meat Wad loses more weight than you doing it the healthy way.
Yeah, you're on.
Hey, wow. I like one of this popcorn before the movie starts.
You know he can't eat that.
Come on, I know. He's got willpower.
What movie are we watching?
No, Meat Wad. Look, we gotta do 30 minutes on the stair stepper.
And then I'm gonna go off and get surgery while you ain't looking. And get him to suck all the rest of it out with a tube. I want lips like a Tomb Raider. I got nothing.
Funnel cakes! Get your hot funnel cakes, yeah?
Funnel cakes!
Funnel cakes from the Tomb Raider!
You have to fry those here, Shake. What's wrong with you? You know he can't have this stuff.
I don't know, I'm conflicted.
Part of me wants to show it to him and then woof it down in front of him. And yet part of me wants to see him eat it and lose the bet. I just don't know who to trust anymore.
Look, I've already got your dinner specially prepared. This, celery stalk right here. Mmm.
Now, if you expect me to eat this, you're gonna have to supply me with some wing sauce.
How about a twist of lemon?
How about a twist of I gouge your mother eyes out? Get me the damn wing sauce.
Carlos!
Good afternoon there, ladies.
Whoa! You're looking pretty skinny there, dude.
How about you, hook me up with a couple funnel cakes?
You got it, Sticks.
And, go way heavy on the powdered sugar. What'd I tell you, man? All I gotta eat are these candy bars, get plenty of sleep, and, no exercise, though. That's a no-no. Technically, I should've driven over here.
So you don't mind if I take a look at one of those candy bars, do you?
Yeah, they're $8 a piece there, Fry Man, so, you look.
I'ma whoop your ass on this diet, boy.
You're not part of the bet.
Say, Carl, do you have any idea what's in these candy bars?
No, I do not. It's South Bronx Paradise, baby!
It's South Bronx Parasite.
Hey, whatever.
Did you even read the wrapper?
That's typical liberal media, Parasite Paradise. You're guaranteed to shed pounds within hours, I know that.
Yeah, because there's larvae inside of you feeding on your flesh.
Hey, look, save the dissertation for my ass before it totally disappears. South Bronx Paradise!
Oh, yes! Today is the day!
For what?
Well, I get that case of beer that, like you promised.
Look, Shake, you're not part of the bet. You never were. Meanwhile, I'm gonna go check on Carl, see if he's ready to step on those scales. Carl? Hello?
Yeah?
No.
I gotta tell you, man, I could hear you, like, talking from your living room. I got some sort of crazy, amazing hearing. They don't tell you about that in the book.
You're up on the ceiling, Carl.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that. I like to be next to this light. Like, real next to it.
Look, it's time for the weigh-in.
I had no idea there's so much protein in these, you know? Hey!
Meat!
Meat what? No!
Hang on, everybody, wait! I'm about to win this bitch!
You're not part of the damn bet, Shake!
Oh, yeah? Is that what you think? Why don't you hit that switch over there, and then you tell me!
All right, get on the scale, Meat Wad. You weigh 2 more pounds than you did last week.
Oh, fudge. Does anyone want some?
Carl, you ready?
Pecan fudge.
Yeah. We're doing this thing right now, and it is in your...
I win, brother. I win. In your face, fry like I win. Come on, where's everybody going?